Hi everyone, are you looking for your own multi-vendor e-commerce website? Are you looking for a website like Flipkart and Amazon where multiple sellers can come on your website? Customer can come and shop from any sellers and you can earn commissions on every sale. Then this is the website for you. In this video, we are going to understand Fluffr, a complete ready-made PHP website, and we are going to understand how you can use this website to start your own multi-vendor e-commerce business. Remember, the Fluffr website is not a free website. We will create same website for your company name when you purchase the plan with us. For more, kindly contact your consultant or you can message or call us on the number showing on the screen. Now let's get started. So this is the Fluffr main website. As you can see, you can see different options on the website: track order, my panel, compare, wishlist, cart. You can see the banners over here, the sliding banners, and you can slide it easily like this. You can see today's deal and everything here. You can see the categories also here. You can also see flash sale product. You can control all these category and flash sale by using your admin panel. Admin is the owner of the application and website. You can control all this by using admin panel. Admin is the owner of the website. You can see the different today's deal on the left side also, and you can scroll down also. This is done so the customer can see the latest deal and he can purchase as soon as possible. While storing the website, we can see different banners and categories, and again we can see our featured product. Again, the admin can control which product he wants to show over here. Customer can click on any product and they can purchase. Similarly, you can see best selling products. Here you can see directly the products that are getting sold directly on the website again and again. Here you can control to show men's fashion in any category that you want to show. And here you can see best seller stores which are actually getting most sales. So the customer can directly shop by store. So the customer can directly shop by category, they can shop by particular product, they can shop on a particular store also. So that is the basic layout of Fluffr. Now let's click on men fashion, and inside that we can see different products available here. We can see different filters and everything here. If you have any of the query, you can directly contact your consultant or you can drop a comment below so our team can help you. Now if we see here, we can see different categories here. We can choose subcategories, we can choose filters and everything. Now let's click on a product to understand how a customer can order a product using Fluffr website. Now let's click on this product. The customer can search here product by different filters, as you can see, and they can also choose their price range. If they choose price range between 1999 to this, so they will be able to see product only in that price range. If they choose a color, they can see product only that color. So I hope you understood that how the range is working. Now let's click on a product to understand how a customer can order. So this is the product, let's click on it, and we can see this is the main product. We can zoom the image, we can see the price and everything, we can see brand, we can change the color, and also we can add to cart the product. This is the price. Now let's proceed to checkout and let's choose the color. So while doing it, we can increase decrease the quantity definitely, and we can add a new address or we can choose from already added address. Right now we are going to add a new address, and we can add a new address like this, and we can choose we want the home delivery or pickup. If the store is in the same location, like a same city, you can also choose pickup. Right here we are choosing delivery, and now choose the address, and now choose the payment gateway. In the Fluffr website, it supports many payment gateway like Razorpay, Paytm, PayPal, cash on delivery and more. In the Fluffr, you also get wallet. That means the customer can directly pay by their wallet. So the customer can earn points on every purchase, and they can use the wallet to pay later. So that is a very good functionality. So your customer gets repeated every time. So yeah, let's click on complete, and yeah, that's how you complete an order on Fluffer website. You can see all the details of your product, you can see all the order detail, you can see what was your total and everything. And now let's see how a product order will look in the admin panel, how our admin will see the order and how it will look to the admin. Now let's go to this orders, and yeah, this is our all the orders we can see. And now click on action and view, and here you can see the order. You can also print this invoice if you want to, and you can control everything from here. You can see, you can also change the order status if you want to, that order is on review, on delivery or delivered. You can also choose the payment status. Right now as it was COD, that the order we have done, so that is why it is on unpaid. But let's assume the order has been delivered, so now you had received the paid payment, so you can change the order status to paid from here. And that is the basic how a customer can use Fluffer website and how the owner can see the orders. If you want to book this type of website for your company, then you will get Fluffer complete PHP website, which is made on PHP and Code Igniter, a Fluffer admin panel like this, complete source code and 1 year free technical support. For more, kindly contact your consultant or drop a comment below so our team can help you. And I'll see you in the next video. Thank you. If you want to book this project, then you will get three things: Fluffer complete PHP e-commerce website, Fluffer is made on PHP using Code Igniter, you will get complete admin panel, you will get complete seller panel, complete source code and 1 year free technical support for any technical issues. Or you can check the description to directly contact us. And I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.